Hi, Octo Cadets! My name's Amy, and I'm a designer for the Octonauts. And I want to show you how to draw the Octonauts. So let's get started. What you're going to need is a lot of paper and crayons. I'm going to draw with Octo Blue because it's my favorite color to draw.
We'll get those eggs to safety faster and you can say bunch of munchy crunchy.
So tweak is very similar to how when we learn to draw barnacles. All starts with a circle, just like this. Boop. There's Tweak's head, just a circle. And then we're gonna do her eyes. So her eyes are two circles as well. One over here on the side of her head and one over here on the other side of her head. And then once you have that, we're gonna do her nose. Her nose is also a circle here, and then two other circles underneath her nose for her mouth, or her muzzle, as we call it in Octoverse. And there she is so far. And once we have that, we're gonna add two circles in her eyes to look like the white highlights. See, circle, we'll color it in. And there you go, there's Tweak's face. That was pretty quick. All right, so once we have that, the next thing we're gonna draw is Tweak's hair. Okay, so Tweak actually has a headband and hair. So her headband is basically just a big curve on top of her head like that. And then we do two, just like that. And that's her headband. And then her hair pokes out of the front of it, which is also a curve, like this. And then she has a couple flicks of hair like that. And that's the front of Tweak's hair coming out from her headband. Now, there's one really big thing missing here that makes Tweak what she is, and that is a bunny. And that's gonna be big bunny ears. So let's draw those in. Whoop. Whoop. And there you go. And that's Tweak's ears. And there she is. She looks pretty good, don't you think? All right. So that's how you draw Tweak. You know what Tweak likes to eat? Carrots. So we just draw a carrot in here. So there we go. We drew Tweak.
Sight, seaweed.
So Dashi again starts the exact same way as all the other Octonauts. And that is with a, you guessed it, circle. So, once again, we're gonna draw in our eyes. Eye over here, eye over here, and then nose, circle, muzzle, two circles. And there she is. And then we're gonna do the white highlight on the eyes, just like with the other ones, and get her all sorted out there. Okay, so she sees she starts the same as all the other Octonauts, but what makes her different? And that's gonna be her hair. So her hair is just basically two swoops at the front of her face. So we have one swoop here, like a quarter circle, and then another swoop here. And that is her bangs or the front of her hair. She also has these little hair clips, if you haven't noticed, which go over here on her hair. So I'll just draw those in. And they are basically like sesame seed shapes. So they just go like this, doot, and like this, doot. Two little sesame seeds right there on her hair. And those are her hair clips. And then once we have that, we draw in her ears. So her ears start about here on her head, and they're just long, kind of oblong shapes like that. Okay, and just add them there. And that's her ears. Now, there's one other thing missing that she has that Tweak doesn't have, and it is the standard Octo hat. And just like we did last time when we drew it on Quasi and on Peso, you're gonna have a half circle here on the top of her head, that's for the bottom of the hat, a line up, a line across where those two lines meet, and then another half circle. And there's Dashi's hat. And then you can try to draw in the octo symbol. Just like that, there's Dashi. And what does Dashi always have with her? Oh, her camera. Okay, let's draw her camera. So her camera is just a rectangle. With a couple of rectangles on the side. These are the handles, so she can hold it. And then it has a circle for the lens. And a little button here. And a button up top to take the picture. Doot, doot. Take the picture. Snap, snap, snap. Say seaweed.
Jumping jellyfish.
What's the first thing and how do we draw octonauts? Circle. Draw a circle for his head. And then again, we're going to do what we do every time. We're going to put the eyes in because the eyes are always the same pretty much. Circle eye, circle highlight, color in the eye, just like this. Now, Shellington has a different nose than all the other octonauts, and it basically is an upside down triangle. So I'm gonna draw that. Doot! It's an upside down triangle, but has a bit of a curve on the top. I guess you could say it looks like an upside down teardrop. So we're gonna draw that. And then once you have that, he has a little muzzle under his mouth, which is basically a half circle this way and a half circle that way. And then for his hair, just like we did for Tweak, we're gonna have some wisps up there at the top of his head. And there you go, that's basically Shellington's face. But what are we missing? Ears. So for the ears, we'll draw an ear over here, an ear over there. And then another half circle inside. Just like for his inner ears. Looks great. And now the other thing that we need is the octo hat. So, once again, half circle on the head. Line up, line across. And then another circle on the top to look like a hat. And just like Peso and Quasi, he has one line just like this on his hat. Okay, that's Shellington. Jumping jellyfish. I think he looks really great. And what could we draw for Shellington? What else could we draw for him? Maybe one of his little research books? So he always carries around a little book to do all his research in, because he's a marine biologist. So there's his little book, and maybe we put a starfish on the front. There we go, jumping jellyfish, there he is. So today, we learned how to draw Shellington, Dashi, and Tweak. And I think that's pretty great. And keep drawing, Octo Cadets. Stay safe, see you next time, bye.